tripped and it was like on the grass, so it was all dirty, and so I had to go to the doctor.
Did I talk about the story that one time where there was this amazing superhero that he was handsome, amazing, talented, and full. He was this amazing.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry. Well, anyways, so
a few years ago, the galaxies were at peace. There was no fighting. Everything was at peace. Amazing. A few years ago, the galaxies were at peace. But then, they came, the Dark Ones. We didn't stand a chance. We were outnumbered, outmanned, outgunned, and frankly, we were too weak to even fight. One by one by one, we were defeated until there was only darkness left.
I need top secret information on the weaponry lab. Don't ask questions.
Okay.
All right, I've sent it to your...
Good.
You ran away.
Prepare my shuttle and send the fleet to Gantru, Commander.
Yes, my Emperor. But wait, we have a facility down there.
Do not question me again, Commander. Maybe next time I won't let you leave.
Land my ship.